Now imagine that Karen has just stepped off the plane. She is in Chicago for that big sales meeting. First thing she does is check her mail. Office 365 works with all major smartphones that support Exchange Active Sync, including iPhone, Android, and BlackBerry. But Karen uses a Windows phone, which provides her the best experience for managing her Office 365 stuff on the go. Here, she opens her Outlook inbox and now has all of the critical emails needed for her meeting. This one contains the updated details of the meeting, including the address. By tapping on the address, Bing Maps immediately brings up the meeting location so she can find directions and see how long it will take to get there. Now that she's on her way, she wants to know some more detail about the meeting. Once she's in her calendar, she can see the meeting details as well as who is attending. This guy is the decision maker. And this woman has objections. Okay, now that Karen is on her way and knows her audience, she better accept so Tomas knows she's coming. Next thing Karen wants to do is review the PowerPoint presentation she'll be using in the meeting. With Windows Phone 7, she has Office Mobile on her phone, so she can view and make light edits to documents when she's on the go. Even better, she can access and sync documents from her SharePoint Teams site, so she has access to the latest versions of the Teams documents when she needs them. Here's a sales associate, Tomas, calling to let Karen know that there is a typo in one of the slides. Karen quickly makes the change to the presentation. Now Karen feels ready to deliver a successful presentation. While she's meeting with the client, she'll also take meeting notes and add it to the team notebook so everyone can review the notes when she sends out a recap of the meeting. And if there's a whiteboard session during the meeting, Karen can capture it with a snapshot. And add it to the meeting notes that everyone has access to on the team site.